21 seconds to work with. Seguin throws it across the rink, and it ends up going all the way out of play on the far side.
No, it didn't. Bylsma leapt up with his vertical leap of 36 inches and grabbed that puck out of the air before, and it was going above the glass, Staggy. It was
awesome.
Some heroic effort again. Look at this. What a great job by Bylsma.
He was a great outfielder, so that might have something to do with it. He probably made a lot of great catches at the wall when he was playing baseball.